Hello.
Hi.
Hi, welcome. What's your name?
My name is Alex Curl.
OK, Alex. And how old are you, Alex?
I'm 20.
Tell me something interesting about you.
Something interesting about me, I have a Thai tongue.
You have a what?
A Thai tongue. It's like where the tip of my tongue doesn't... is fastened to the bottom of my mouth. I started singing because my mum bought me a karaoke machine, and then from there I just went on and carried on and singing every day, literally in my living room. Singing is my life, but growing up singing in school was pretty tough. People like to make fun and point the finger, you know, oh, you must love yourself because you want to be front stage, you want to be centre stage. I don't know, kids can be quite harsh. Looking back and seeing what I did go through, it really made me feel quite angry, people saying such bad things to me. But it's made me a stronger person today. Today's audition is extremely important. I've dreamt about this all my life.
Okay, well, it's time.
It's time.
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm really looking forward to seeing Simon because he knows what he's talking about and he's the one I really want to impress.
Rejection is always hard to deal with.
So if Simon gives me great comments, it would be the best thing that could happen to me right now.
And Alex, do you think you could win this competition?
I'm going to give it my best shot.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Gordon
High.
He's a friend. Let him rest. Heaven bless. God had granted me a son, the summer's day, one by one, how sad they fly, on, and I am old, and will be gone. You can take, you can give, let him be, let him live. If I die, let me die. Him leave, bring him home.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Let me go to David.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you.
It really was. You have a really stunning voice. But not only have you got a great voice, you really interpreted the song.
Thank you.
I think you're a really fantastic singer. I really hope you can go all the way in this competition.
Thank you so much.
Alicia.
That was a great vocal performance. You have a very, very powerful instrument and you have a really lovely ethereal quality about your voice and you pitch that perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Amanda.
You did. You landed on every single note and your breath control was extraordinary. It was an outstanding performance.
Thank you.
Alex, yeah, I echo what the others said. My only reservation is whether it was just a little bit too high. I mean, it was just, you know, how I personally felt about the song. David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Come on, Simon.
Alex. I can't deny how talented that you are.
Thank you.
I'm going to say yes. You got 4 yeses.
Well done, pal. Well done.
It feels good.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Fancy doing it all over again?
I actually would. I'd go back on there.
Would
right
you?
Now. Yeah.
Good lad.
That's great.
Technically pretty perfect, isn't it?
Are you all right?
I'm great, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Mickey DeMoulin.
How old are you, Mickey?
I am 24.
Okay, what do you do as a day job?
I work in a supermarket, in the kiosk. We get our regulars in and literally the regulars go, can we just have a little verse of something? So I'm always standing there singing to them.
Do the regulars know you're here?
You know what, they don't. I'll shock them, hopefully, in a good way.
And have you performed in front of an audience before?
I've performed in front of an audience, but not this big.
Okay, well, Mickey, whenever you're ready.
Good luck. Yeah. I like regulars. Okay. I like the way you said that.
Bring him home.
Vicky, why are you crying?
You know, I've been doing this for... Sorry. I'm just overwhelmed, you know, to be here. This is it.
Right, I'm going to start with Amanda.
I thought you did a beautiful, beautiful job. It was a really genuine, heartfelt, great performance.
Thank you very much.
So well done.
I appreciate that.
It was fantastic, and I like it. You're a cool guy who wants to sing that kind of song.
Mickey, for me, it was a perfect vocal, actually. I thought you sang it perfectly. Brilliant audition. Couldn't have gone any better for you.
I think you're a really great guy. I think you're really genuine. I remember the first time I met Holly Murs, and he had that same kind of charisma. And I really like that audition.
Thank you. All right, David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes from me, Mickey.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Simon.
I think the regulars are going to be very happy, Mickey. It's four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant. Thank you.
Hi there. We are Calabro.
Do you have day jobs?
I'm a labourer.
I'm a sales assistant on a petrol garage.
I'm a kitchen salesman.
I work in a Japanese restaurant.
I work in a hospital.
Okay, lovely. How long have you guys been a group?
We've been together for about a month now.
A month? Oh, not long. What makes you think after a month that you're good enough to win Britain's Got Talent?
Natural chemistry, I think.
Okay, lovely. Well, whenever you're ready.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God.
Didn't expect this.
Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, a flame, a sword. Stars in your multitude, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your aim, and each of your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise. Those who falter and those who fall must pay.
Thank you.
that I may see him.
Safe behind bars.
For you, because that was bloody brilliant.
Absolutely. You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It was a faultless performance, guys. It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, what a great song.
Yeah, I know. It's not an obvious choice of song as well, which is great because we hear the same songs over and over again. I really think this could be very big.
You've achieved that in a month. That's astonishing. That is definitely by far one of the strongest auditions I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Amanda?
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
David?
Yes! Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Thank you.
Do you know what? Britain really has got talent.
Still I dream.
It's four yeses.
But to have all four judges on their feet as well at the end.
Yeah.
Something special, like, you know.
Yeah. When Simon stood up, I was like, yes.
I feel so overwhelmed with how good they were.
They were so good.
Do you know what I'm saying?
How do you do that?
Oh, my God.
In such a short space of time.
I don't know.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name's Mark McMullen. I am 23 and I'm from Northern Ireland.
I presume you're going to sing for us today?
I am, yes.
Okay, so what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Bring Him Home from Les Miserables.
Oh, I love this song.
And why did you choose that song?
Bring Him Home is a very, very personal song to me and my family. About nearly 6 years ago, my older brother took sick from a brain injury and he's here today. But He was left with a condition called locked-in syndrome.
Right.
Which basically means he's trapped inside his own body, and the only thing he can really do is hear. So my music kind of became a big comfort for him.
Oh, darling. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
It just seemed to be the right time. Everything in my life kind of lined up at this moment to bring me here, so I just thought, what the hell, just go for it. So half of me's here today for me and to try and pursue my career in music, and the other half of me's here to kind of do them proud. And
good for you. Okay, well, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
God on high, hear my prayer in my need. You have always been there.
What's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
Okay, Susan, where are you from?
I am from Blackburn near Bathgate, West Lothian.
It's a big town.
It's a sort of collection of... It's a collection of... villages. I had to think there.
And how old are you, Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
Hello? Okay, what's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
And why hasn't it worked out so far, Susan?
I've never been given the chance before, but here's hoping it'll change.
Okay, and who would you like to be as successful as?
Elaine Page.
Elaine Page.
Like,
what are you going to sing tonight?
I'm going to sing I Dreamed a Dream from the Miserables.
Okay, big song.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
All right. Thank you very much, Susan Pierce.
Without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years on this show. When you stood there with that cheeky grin and said, I want to be like Elaine Page, everyone was laughing at you. No one is laughing now. That was stunning, an incredible performance. Amazing. I'm reeling from shock. How about you two? But
I am so thrilled because I know that everybody was against you. I honestly think that we were all being very cynical, and I think that's the biggest wake-up call ever. And I just want to say that it was a complete privilege listening to that. It was brilliant.
Susan, I knew the minute you walked out...
Oh, Simon!
...on that stage that we were going to hear something extraordinary, and I was right.
Quite a lot of touch.
Susan, you are a little tiger, aren't you?
I don't know about that.
You are?
I don't know about that.
OK, moment of truth. Here's yes or no.
The biggest yes I have ever given anybody.
Amanda?
Yes, definitely. Brilliant. Amanda, you too!
Susan Boyle, you can go back to the village with your head held high. It's three yeses.
I think you enjoyed that just a little.
Wouldn't be half.
What a voice.
Incredible.
Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
Congratulations.
Oh, my God.
How do you feel?
Bloody fantastic.
Pierce says that's the biggest yes he's ever given on the show. In three series.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Mind blowing.
Most extraordinary shock we've ever had.
Just so emotional. Unbelievable and emotional. And fantastic.